Amphibians are one of the most amazing living organisms on Earth. Now, let's study some facts about amphibians. They are small animals such as toads, frogs, salamanders.
They can live in moist environments like rainforests, streams, and ponds. They need water as human to survive, but in a different way.
How can the amphibians breathe?
Like human, adult amphibians can breathe using lungs when they are on land.
But they can also take in oxygen from water.
How amphibians get oxygen from water?
Amphibians can take in oxygen from water through skin. They are covered with skin that allows water and gases to pass through. Water surrounds the skin of amphibians, making their skin moist. So they can absorb, extract, oxygen directly from water.
This structural adaptation makes amphibians well-suited to live in wet environments.
But unfortunately, amphibians are at risk of extinction. 90 species of amphibians have become extinct in the last 20 years. In addition to 124 other endangered species.
What is the extinction?
Extinction occurs when species are diminished because of environmental forces.
Can you tell me an example of animal extinction?
Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs went extinct about 65 million years ago.
What is the role of scientists to protect many types of frogs from extinction?
Frogs need clean water to stay healthy because they are very sensitive to the effects of water and air pollution, destroying the natural environment. Viruses that can travel through water.
Scientists are working to save many types of amphibians from extinction, like golden frogs in rainforests, by studying how these animals interact with their environments. What makes these animals sick in their environments? The reasons of the disappearance of these animals around the world at frightening rates.
How can we protect amphibians from being extinct?
Biologists have a great role in protecting amphibians from extinction. Although all people should think about how to protect amphibians from extinction as follows.
For biologists, understanding how amphibians breathe in air and water helps scientists search for pollution factors that threaten them in air and water.
For people, clean air and water is important for amphibians, so people should avoid throwing waste materials in water. Dispose of chemicals in a correct way helps to avoid water pollution.
In the next video, we will discuss human change the environment. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.